can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
righteous fury, did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence. And light in Dover's tame heart, the eternal flame of Rome.
Roman scum!
Commodus move through the forests, swiftly, like a wolf.
Swiftly! Did you hear him? Swiftly!
The 14th Legion ran into a trap. The Britons and their archers pinned down our brave soldiers. Would Commodus be able to save them? Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
Ah.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors! They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus, murderous feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen!
Misremembered. There were actually many more murderous feral warriors. Damocles has been brilliant, hasn't he? So brilliant that I want his head. 1,000 denaries to whoever brings it to me.
The reward's mine.
Sorry, Damocles. It's 1,000 denarii. I'll make it quick, Damocles.
Look at you! Vengeful Damocles! Emulating the feats of the great General Commodus? What nonsense! I destroyed the Britons single-handed! You struggle even with all this help!
Not bad, Gladiator. But don't forget who's the real star of the show.
Me! Not some stupid gladiator! Me!
Oh, come on, Damocles! You're supposed to be emulating my great achievements! How dare you belittle me in front of my admiring minions!
What a finale!
Slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me!
These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead! Broken before you!
Slain by me!
Your general! Your leader! Your savior!
Guido, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've waited a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
I, Commodus! Your general! Your savior! Your god!
Say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no,
you fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Ah!
serious!
Take any chances, Damocles. You understand?
I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
Kill it! Kill it!
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. The Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst a massive barbarian army has swarmed across the Empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. Mean to destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will.